So this is a follow-on tag, which I was going to do anyway, but Jeff Heisenberg has tagged me, so I'm doing it even more. I'm going to use the same formula, and you'll see why, hopefully. I think there are two main reasons why we need to keep on our toes when it comes to making videos and communicating at YouTube. And they both relate to perspective and change. Any of us who've used YouTube for any length of time are well aware that Google and YouTube change things all the time. Not only do they change them without telling us, so we discover changes by accident. This is kind of in a similar fashion to the very different perspectives that all of us have. Because let's face it, we come from very different parts of the world, very different communities, very different attitudes. So the bottom line here, I would say, is firstly, adaptation. Secondly, appreciation of difference. Thirdly, support and care of one another. I know everyone likes the drama, the bitching, or maybe they don't like it, but they're certainly attracted to it. It seems to bring an awful lot of views. But it's also cyclical, repetitive, and it becomes very tedious. These arguments become very old and ultimately pretty unhelpful. I'd say we need to ask ourselves what we want to get out of this and whether we consider ourselves to be a community in any way. And if we do, how we're going to make good use of that. However infuriating and frustrating the messings around can be, the loss of various different features, like the video response facility, we have the most amazing tool here at our disposal. And the opportunity to communicate, to create change, to support one another, whilst also continuing to be adaptable, to learn to shift and to change on a regular basis, just like we do in life. So I think these tags are fantastic because they give us the opportunity to start thinking about those sorts of things again, even though we don't have specific, simple opportunities for that to happen. Doesn't mean we can't make it happen, does it?